First of all, what is depreciation? Depreciation is a gradual reduction in an asset which we use. Now, what are the assets? Assets like fixed assets, it may be computer, machinery, vehicle, etc. So, depreciation, there are two methods which we normally follow, that is SLM, that straight line method, and WDV, that is written down value. Now, in straight line method, every year the depreciation is calculated at a single percentage, and in reducing written down value method, the depreciation which we are going to calculate will depend upon the balance of every year. Now, we will have an example of straight line method. Before going to straight line method, how depreciation is calculated? So depreciation equals to cost of asset minus scrap value divided by estimated of life. Now, this formula we have to use when the percentage of depreciation is not been mentioned in the question. Now, for example, cost of asset is 50,000, and if scrap value is given 5,000, so we have to reduce or minus 5,000. Estimated life will be given as 10 years. So the 50,000 minus 5,000 is 45,000 divided by 10. The depreciation amount will be 4,500. So this is a formula when we have to calculate depreciation if the percentage is not been mentioned. Now, we have seen how depreciation has been calculated. Now, we will take an example of straight line method. For example, if a machinery is purchased on 1st April 2015 and the original cost of the machine is 5 lakhs, right, and the depreciation charge is 10% on straight line method for 3 years. So, how we are going to solve this problem? First of all, prepare machinery account. So, this is the same format which we prepare for ledger. So, date, particulars, JF, amount, as in our question, it was mentioned that machinery was purchased on 1st April 2015. So, in date, we will write 2015, 1st April. As it is, we have seen that it is purchase. So, purchase, it means to bank. So, to bank account, the cost was 5 lakhs. So, we will write as 5 lakhs. Now, as we are seeing ki straight line method we are going to follow, a simple problem we are going to solve. So no another purchase or no sale is there. So we'll directly go to the depreciation to the end, that is 2016, 31st March. Now we are in our question, it is been given that the percentage is 10%. So 5 lakhs is the amount. So on 5 lakhs, the 10% is 50,000. So, by depreciation account, 50,000. Now, first year, we are going to close the first year. While closing, we have to take out a balance. The balance date will be again 31st March by balance carried down. Now, from 5 lakhs, we have to reduce 50,000. So, amount will be 4,50,000. The same amount we have to carry down to the next year, that will be 2016. 1st April to balance brought down. Amount will be same, 4,50,000. Now, as I have said in the question, no purchase or no sale is there. Again, the depreciation for 2017 will be same, 31st March by depreciation account 50,000. Same procedure we are going to follow. We will close the first year or second year. Now from 4,50,000 we have to deduct 50,000, which will be our balance for 2017. So, by balance carried down, it will be 4 lakhs. Now, this 4 lakh we have to brought down to the next year, that is 2017, 1st April. To balance brought down 4 lakhs, 2018, 31st March, again same amount of depreciation we have to deduct, that is 50,000. So, this is our last year. Four lakhs. Same balance 31st March by balance carried down will be 3,50,000. Now, this was the simple problem for depreciation under straight line method, right? While solving depreciation, we have to keep in mind the most important is the year and the month when it is the machinery or the asset has been purchased. We have to check, and as per that we have to solve the problem. So, this is what a first step of depreciation is.